A man with a purpose. Some say he's just his story. Some called him teacher, but few ever realize his true identity. Master, Savior, Lion of Judah, blessed Prince of Peace, Shepherd, Fortress, Rock of Salvation, Lamb of God is He. Son of David, King of the ages, eternal life. Holy Lord of glory, His name is Light. Some called Him Devil because of His power. They just would not understand. Some called Him blasphemer. They refused to accept Him as anything more than just a man. But I know Him as Master, Savior, Lion of Judah, blessed Prince of Peace, Shepherd, Fortress, Rock of Salvation, Lamb of God. Holy Lord of glory, He's the Holy Lord of glory, He's the Holy Lord of glory. Shakes the whole earth.
shines like the sun in all of its brilliance. The King of glory, the King above all kings. This is amazing grace. This is unfailing love.
Your anger holds and resist the silence. Dad. Stick another song which is Psalm, Psalm 61, verse 1. I'm going to turn to it even though I have it memorized. It's always.
Amen.
I love looking it up in the Word.
Amen, Brother Kevin.
Verse 1 says, "Hear my cry, O God, attend unto my prayer. From the end of the earth will I cry out unto thee. When my heart is overwhelmed, lead me to the rock that is higher than I. For thou hast been a shelter for me and a strong tower from the enemy."
Amen.
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 With no place. I sleep every morning, and I gaze out the window at the new morning dew. Then I lift my eyes and look toward heaven. With a smile on my face, I give thanks unto you.
Creation groaning, it is is a new creation coming. It is, and it's the glory of the Lord to be the light within our midst. It is. Is it good that we remind ourselves of this? It is. Is anyone worthy? Is anyone whole? Is anyone able to break the seal and open the scroll? The Lion of Judah, who conquered the grave, he is David's root and the Lamb who died to ransom the slave. Is he worthy? Is he worthy of all blessing and honor and glory? Is he worthy of this? He is. Does the Father truly love us? He does. Does the Spirit move among us? He does. And does Jesus, our Messiah, hold forever those he loves? He does. Does our God intend to dwell again with us? He does. Is anyone worthy? Is anyone whole? Is anyone able to break the seal and open the scroll? The Lion of Judah, who conquered the grave, he is David's root and the Lamb who died to ransom the slave. From every people and tongue, every nation and tribe, he has made us a kingdom of peace to God, to reign with the Son. Is he worthy? Is he worthy of all blessing and honor and glory? Is he worthy? Is he worthy? Is he worthy of this? He is, he is. Is he worthy? Is he worthy? He is, he is. Is he worthy? Is he worthy? He is.
simply beautiful.
Even angels and the seraphim.
Sister Cindy.